Welcome to another Tension with you. Hi everyone, this is your host TCW. In this video, I'd like to show you an easy way to transpose chord tracks in Cubase. I didn't find this method in the documentation, so it might be quite interesting for you. To show you the method, I prepared a chord track with some chord events on it to represent a 1-4-5-1 chord progression in C major, and it sounds like this. So 1-4-5-1, and it's played back on this second instrument track. And the usual way of transposing things in Cubase is having some parts on the instrument track, in this case the third one, and to assign a root key to the musical parts or to the MIDI parts on the instrument track. In this case I selected C, and the second step is to select the project key to the desired or to the target key. In this case it's D sharp or E flat. And if you play the instrument track now, you hear it's pitched up to E flat. It's a little bit higher than C. And I often find it helpful to compare the chord track to the instrument track as a kind of reference. If I do this now, you hear it sounds really weird and ugly. The simple reason, of course, is the instrument track is played back in E flat and the chord track still is played back in C. If I select a chord event, you see the properties in the info line over here. And to transpose the chord track, you simply need to select all of the chords to be transposed, and you find the properties of the leftmost chord selected right over here, and it's switched to orange because multiple selection is active. If I switch back, or if I switch over the root key from C to E flat, you see the 1-4-5 progression is transposed to E flat. And if you listen to it now, we'll hear it's both the instrument track and the chord track are transposed to E flat. And of course, it can be switched back quite easily again. Just select the root key to C. You see the 1-4-5 is switched back to C major. And if I reselect or unselect the project root key, we'll hear it's back to C major again. So I find this is an easy way to transpose the chord track in Cubase. Thanks for watching and stay tuned to another video on this channel.